finally 2024 Kona Electric. And let's take a look. This is new Hyundai Kona Electric. This cool ride comes with 64.8 kilowatt per hour battery and it has a 150 kilowatt motor, giving it an impressive range of 410 km, which is 255 miles. Hyundai designed the Kona with electric vehicle in mind from the start, achieving an awesome drag coefficient. It's 0.27, which is better than other SUVs in its class. The interior is pretty similar to the regular Kona, except that the Kona Electric has a flat floor in the back seat. The rest of them is almost same. And let's check the front. Though the front free drive Kona Electric doesn't have a large trunk, it is still better than having no space at all. While not built on Hyundai's EGMP dedicated electric platform like the IONIQ 5, the Kona Electric was designed with an electric first approach for its frame. Compared to the IONIQ 5, the Kona Electric feels a bit smaller and narrower, but it is still pretty cool. Hyundai packed the Kona Electric with tons of safety features like this collision avoidance assistance thing. They have so many this kind of option. It also got some sweet electric specific feature like indoor and outdoor VL2. It is really good for camping and home electricity usage. Electric active sound design and smart regenerative braking system and iPedal. The quality and the power range, it is similar with the Hyundai IONIQ. Hyundai added a bunch of square pixel design element to the light and bumper. Look at this detail, this is different from the ICE, which look like they are trying to connect it to the Hyundai IONIQ electric design. The exact price hasn't been revealed yet. It is estimated to be around 50 million kWh, which is $42,000. Thanks for watching. Hit this link for more awesome videos you will love.